But originally, all three had the same kind of knowledge. The eye of Taurus of Egyptians is what is the pineal gland of ours, Kundalini. It is absolutely same.
Tisra netra.
That they draw kind of an eye and something protruding down and two lines like this. You Google Egypt and the eye and you will see this kind of a thing. And that image, when you superimpose on the image of the pineal gland, it is absolutely same. And this knowledge permeated in all three civilizations. China was us only. There is no difference between them and us. Japan was also us. There is a, I read a book by Dogen, D-O-G-E-N, a philosopher of Japan. He introduced a concept of being time. He says time has got no existence without an observer. My being time is this, what I can see till here. That is all. The moment I move out of this room, this becomes my past. When it is past, it is into my memory, it has got nothing to do. My memory is, I will recall, and if I have to see that memory, I have to see it in my present only. So my being time is this being time, and this being time is what? The Sakshi Bhav.
Yes.
What we say, observe your own thoughts. That is Sakshi Bhav. So this side, we all have similar set of values and similar set of DNA bringing us up. Out that side, they are recent offshoots. They might reach us, or they have their own way of reaching the top.
Through science, maybe.